A Michigan State University employee is suspended after allowing an image of Adolf Hitler to be shown on video boards before Saturday's football game against Michigan. The image was included on a quiz from YouTube. The athletic director says it is not representative of who we are and the culture we embody. By the way, the producer of the quiz channel says he wasn't asked permission to use it for the content.